So I found these two boba chocolate snacks at my local Ranch 99, so I thought I'd try out both to see which one was better. These ones claim to have brown sugar soft jelly on the inside, coated with milk tea chocolate. The texture of the chocolate was quite hard, but did have a milk tea flavor to it. The jelly inside was chewy but kinda tough. For this one, pretty much 99% of the box was in Chinese, so I couldn't read what it was supposed to taste like. The outside basically tasted of white chocolate, and the inside texture was similar to the first one. Overall, the first one was better, but they're both kind of a worse version of gummy choco.
TikTok made me try it, boba. Grapefruit iced tea, 100% sugar with boba.
Real chunks of grapefruit, delicious.
And strawberry milk tea, 100% sugar with boba.
Kinda thick, give it an 8.
Mm-hmm. Just milk tea, I like to try it at all the places. 10, mm-hmm.
If you guys haven't had boba crepes, you're missing out. Today I'm at the Packing District in Anaheim, California, checking out Crepe Coop. And I have to say, watching them make the crepes is so mesmerizing. I ordered the Taro milk tea and it comes with a heaping amount of boba right on top. Check out Crepe Coop inside the Packing District in Anaheim, California, and let me know where I should go next.
So you want a rose hip milk tea? Alright, let's get started. The rose hip milk tea is such an underrated drink. Honestly, you guys should go try it. It tastes so good. It's a really unique type of taste, but what's even better is the color. It's such an astonishingly beautiful shade of pink. Like, just look at it once it's shaken up, shading into the, oh my god, just look at that. It's literally almost too pretty to drink. You wouldn't even think it's boba tea. Hey, there's our bubbles, you know, let's get our bubbles in. The base of our drink, let's pour it out. Filter out the ice, because you know, we want to get as much drink as possible, and then we'll go seal it. And guys, there you go, there's our rose hip milk tea. Comment your favorite drink and I might just make it and share this with a few of your friends you want to go grab some boba with. Thanks for watching, guys.
Trying every boba flavor on the menu. Winter melon boba tea 9/10, passion fruit 1/10, mint chocolate chip 8/10, jasmine 6/10, matcha latte 2/10,
that's a do it shit,
rose royale 6/10, potted oreo 3/10, thai tea 4/10. Brown sugar 5/10. Taro 9.5/10. Bye.
A gallon size boba bag. Have you ever had boba before? Check this one out, guys. I went ahead and got myself a gallon size bag of boba. You can mix it, customize it however you want with whatever toppings. I went ahead and got myself a tiger milk tea. Basically, it's a mixture of Thai tea and milk tea. So if you've never had one, I mean, you might as well go ham, right? Go savage. You can get whatever kind of teas you want, fruit teas or milk teas. I went ahead and got this one, but you can go savage mode and drink it straight out the bag like this, or they do have straws and you can enjoy it like that, but they have multiple locations. Who's down for both?
A special surprise for a bubble tea lover. How cute are the boba filled balloons? We have tapioca, lychee popping boba, and strawberry boba. What do you think?
The best boba tea in New York City. First, I headed down to Koreatown to one of my favorite spots, Maki Maki. It's the cutest little place ever, and it is such a vibe. I'd be lying if I said that I didn't come here at least once a week, because every drink that I've tried here has been absolutely amazing, and just look at that packaging. I wanted the whole menu, but I decided on a milk tea latte and a strawberry latte with panna cotta. Then I went to go find someplace warm, dipped my straw in, and enjoyed.
Here's a cool self-serve boba place if you live in California. It's called Class 302, and it's in Irvine. There's different toppings you can choose from, and there's so many different flavors of teas. It's honestly so good, and it's all self-serve. I hope you like it.
Such a lonely